today is my last full day here in Seattle, and right now we are in Bellevue Square Mall. We're back at Bellevue Square Mall doing some last minute souvenir shopping with my sister, and it doesn't seem like our little girl wants to come out yet, so I'm gonna leave without seeing her, but it's okay. We'll be back next time. Last full day. So we're inside the McDonald's inside this mall, and look at their little display section. Still small. They said that I should have came in like around September instead, because that's when all the flowers are grown and they're almost blossoming right now. They don't have much flowers going on. It's from over there to the very end over there, all the way past the green bushes, all the way over there. That's the farm. And this is just one of three flower farms that they have. Isn't that crazy? They're still planning. But it's so beautiful. Some of them are like this one. So nice though. Look at all this. Man, 中国的店。我们来中国的店了，太屌丝。 This is one of three. One of three, girl. That is one of three flower farm. That's crazy. Crazy, crazy. But yeah, they're like, I should come back like in September or something. August or September to really see the beautiful flowers all blooming. Nice and nice. And there's other people farming here too. Like the lady right there, she's farming in her little area. Yeah. Here's some of the flowers. They're so beautiful. So pretty. So we're here at my sister-in-law's one of three flower farms. They said, unfortunately, I'm here at the time where the flowers aren't blooming yet, that I should have came around September or August. That's when the flowers are really grown and blooming and beautiful. But yeah, this is their flower farm, one of three. And they do have some flowers here that are blooming, but not all of them. As you see, some of them are still tiny. They're still planting some more. Their little area runs from the street where it starts all the way down path. And today's weather is just spectacular. It's nice and sunny. It's a little bit windy, but it's still very nice weather here. Ready for the orchids. There's so many of them. So to end my stay here in Seattle, and it's beautiful. The sun is setting. We purposely came around sunset, but then it's like 9:17 p.m. right now, and it's still daylight, so get a beautiful view while we're on our way. Look at it. It's nice, huh? Ending my night here at Alki Beach. Beautiful. And it's already like, what, 9:30 and still daylight out here. They got a Statue of Liberty right here. It's beautiful out here. Sandy shore. Look at this beautiful view of Seattle. Isn't it gorgeous? This right here. Beautiful. The bridge changes colors. And we get a beautiful view of the city. There we have it. Look how beautiful. Let me scoot back to try and get the whole picture. I'm just trying to use this. Look how beautiful it is. There you have it, the beautiful view of Seattle downtown. What a way to end my stay here in Seattle. So we board back home tomorrow, but it's been a great stay here. And I've had lots and lots of fun with my sister, of course. The baby's not here yet, but we'll visit again when she is here. But get this beautiful view of Seattle, my last full day here. And it's beautiful.